Amazing, beautiful people, welcome back to another reaction video, and we are back checking out the one and only TK. TK has come into my life, blown my freaking mind with the Tokyo Ghoul opening songs, and now we have another one that all of you have been asking me to check out, and that is Catharsis. Now, I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I must admit, I am a little bit excited to check this one out. Well, I say a little bit. I'm crazy excited. TK has blown me away. One of the strongest, most amazing new vocalists I have been checking out. Every single song has been incredible. The Tokyo Ghoul openings are absolutely insane. I can't wait to watch that show. Don't worry, I am definitely going to. At the moment, we're doing our Attack on Titan reactions. But Tokyo Ghoul, it has been highly recommended. That and alongside Death Note as well. So, I think I've been speaking for long enough, don't you? It's time I stop talking. You subscribe so you never miss another video. And we all jump straight into my first time ever reaction to TK Catharsis. So I heard part of this song when I did my Tokyo Ghoul openings reaction video, right? I can tell you right now, I completely forgot just how incredible this guy is. His voice is amazing. His voice is amazing. His voice is amazing, man. It's amazing. Those higher notes. And the thing is, he sounds like he's whispering. He hits these like higher whisper notes. They're so unique. They're incredible. This song is perfect, by the way. This is an absolutely insane song. The instrumental as well, you've got like the violin, I think there's some piano in there, you've got the sort of bass on the drums coming in, you've got the bass guitar as well. Everything about this song is just perfect. It's like so atmospheric. It paints an entire picture inside of your mind. This is an awesome song. This is an awesome song already. This is my favorite part as well. Don't worry, I'm going to rewind it. They're Japanese, right? They're Japanese. They are, right? And what is going on? The amount of rock bands coming out of Japan at the moment. From Wanake Rock to, like, Band Maid. And Love Bites, Hanabi, Nemophila. Like, there's so much amazing music in Japan at the moment. So much. It's insane! It's insane! It's insane! It's insane! It, the list just goes on and on. Thank you. this is just like something else. It's almost like celestial or something. It's just something else. These like higher notes that he hits, and like I said, it sounds like he's whispering. I haven't heard a singer like this before. His voice is something else, man. It's something else. I'm falling in love with this band. I didn't have to pause, but obviously for copyright reasons I do, man. I wish I didn't. The change in the video when everything lit up and it is now in like sort of daylight. I'm checking out so much more from TK. Please fill up that comment section with recommendations. I've got to explore this whole world of music. Are there other bands in like the world of anime I haven't heard yet, man? I want to change that. Oh man. Wait, is there like an after credits thing? What's this? No, there isn't. Alright. Oh! Right. It's on my screen right now. I'm gonna get this right. TK from Ling Toss. Man, I'm not gonna get it right. Tositai? Oh man, someone let me know how you pronounce it. Siguri? Someone let me know how you pronounce it in the comment section, please. I don't just want to say TK. I'd like to be able to say the full band's name, but yeah, those words are tough. I can get Ling, TK from Ling. I can do that. This was insane. I don't know if I'm going to say much more other than that over and over again. But yeah, it was pretty insane, right? Right? This was nuts, man! This was nuts! This was so good! This was so damn good! Do you know what makes it stand out? Everything. Everything. What makes it stand out is not only do you have this insane vocalist, right? Incredible vocalist at the front of a rock band. There's more emphasis on stuff you don't usually see the emphasis on in rock bands, right? And what I mean by that is the bass. The bass in this song carried a lot of weight. And the bass is usually just something that lurks in the background of a song to keep it sort of in time, to keep it in pace, to keep that sound there. It sort of makes sure there's no quiet moments inside of a song, right? That's sort of the goal of a bass guitar, right? That's what it's about. In this, it didn't feel like that. It felt like the bass sort of took a lot of light, which was fantastic because bass guitars are underused in bands. They are amazingly sounding instruments. But then you throw in a violin. Boom, there's a violin. And a violin is the most emotional... What's the word for it? Luring instrument, it pulls your emotions out. You feel a violin, you feel the emotions behind a violin. It's that kind of instrument. It's a very emotionally powerful instrument, right? You throw that in that song along with the piano, and immediately you just have this insane combination of different sounds, different instruments working so well together, all being brought together around the powerhouse vocalist leading this band. You have a band and a song that you will listen to, and no matter who you are, what, my pirate chant or something there, no matter who you are in the world, you're gonna like this, you're gonna fall in love with this. Ah, the sound was so uniquely, unusually perfect. This is easily a band I want to explore so much more from, so much more. We're falling down the 1OK Rock rabbit hole, and I want right next to 1OK Rock, because we're falling down this rabbit hole, TK. If all of you want that, if all of you enjoy these reactions, if all of you want me to do more, let me know in the comment section down below. But more importantly than all of that, let me know what song you would like me to check out next from TK. What song would you like me to react to next? Where do I go on my journey next? Is there another anime song they've done? Is there another band that I haven't checked out to that does anime stuff? Because we're sort of doing this anime journey as well, and I'm finding all these new artists, a new band, and new music. TK is one of them that I found from that journey. What else am I missing out on? Let me know. I feel like I'm missing out on so much. I don't want to be missing out on anything. So let me know in the comment section down below. What is this guy I'm missing out on? Oh man, this song's awesome. I'm buying this song. I'm buying this song. I'm finding where I can get it. I'm buying it right now. This is an awesome song. I'm getting it right now. If anyone wants to listen to it without me talking over it and pausing it, I always leave the link in the description. So go and watch the original video. Give it a like. Give it a comment. Go watch it anyway. Oh man, this is such an awesome journey. I'm looking at the side of my screen as well. And it says Crying for Rain Minami. What's that? That's very recommended on the side of my screen. So let me know. Is that something I should be checking out? Also, if you've enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. It really helps out my little channel here on YouTube. Also, we do live reactions on Twitch where we check out artists like this. We talk about stuff on the main channel. We do anime discussions and that sort of stuff. So if that sounds like something you would enjoy, a link to my Twitch channel is in the description. Go and give me a follow over there and you can join us for some anime discussions. Anyway, you amazing, beautiful people. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope you have an awesome day. And as always, my friends, you right there will see me in the next video.